two, three. Oh, I don't know how that arrow thing didn't hit me. I like when that happens because that roll is really fast, but I don't know what causes it. Just something about walking on it in just the right way, as far as I can tell. Oh, that was a really bad dodge roll. That camera fucked me. And that's why I do that roll, because if I don't, I'd have been stuck behind that. That swan dive really worried me. Get hit, don't get hit. Shit. No, 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 don't hit that. I'll still roll with the run. It's really unfortunate to hit that. I say it's unfortunate, it's my fault for hitting it if I hit it. Alright, no trolley wolf. Lock on, please. Ow. Can't blame anyone but me there. Bad camera control. I actually jumped early there, so I was lower down the pole than I normally did, which is why I did that slight shimmy up. Got it without the bear aggro. I'm not sure I actually made that high enough. I think I did, but I might have done one somersault too short. No, I'm high enough. You can be too high, and you can also be not high enough. Both are kind of annoying to deal with. Nope, didn't get it. that's unfortunate. Repositioned me a little bit by itself, which the game does like to do. Alright, let's not get hit here. Bet didn't fully swing me around, but did well enough. I'm actually here 4 seconds faster than last time, I believe. Let's not choke on this waterfall skit. Nice. Not perfect, but really good. Nice. I have to make sure not to die, and hopefully I don't get the stupid wolf aggro. Don't get hit. Nice. Okay. Hopefully I don't lock on wolves. Okay. Nope. Ooh, wait, I can save this. I hate these wolves so much. Can I do it from this direction? That pushed me down. This is really slow. Just need to go away enough to where I can get up here. There we go. That was a huge time loss. And I still have to not get hit by that guy. The other reason why I like doing this my way is because of that room. If I do it first, and I mess it up, I didn't go through these other two things that I have to do first. Dying here is not a huge deal. I'd still prefer to die on the third switch. That's us. Hello, Landlord John, 1964. Wow, really? Stupid grappling hook. Okay, up, up, up. Don't fall. Nice, got that airwalk. Was dinosaur doesn't even matter. Although I wish I had locked on to him so I could have blamed him for me getting stuck on that pillar instead of just me being awful. And I still say this, doing it this way is faster than climbing up that section on the left there. Especially since you get this climb so fast. Or it can get that climb so fast, that was average. I did not get this instantly like I wanted to last time. Didn't get it instantly this time either. It took me about as long to get it. This could probably get down to a 12-10 if I'm saving time with a mediocre run like that. I can probably get that split to a 12-10. That's unfortunate. That was not as fast as my previous, or my run. That climb went a lot faster though. Not a lot faster, it went a bit faster because I missed the pillar on my first try. On my first attempt to push myself up last time. Normally I don't fall down like that. I kind of wish I hadn't. Falling down from that is takes a little bit more health than if I had dropped down intentionally. That climb went up faster though. This is one of the sections where I feel I could save a bunch of time here. If I can get lucky and get this tiger to die on this dais or whatever, so of course instead he's gonna get stuck on the door. Well, that kinda sucks. If that tiger dies on the dais, I have enough time to get through the fence. Otherwise, I have to take the time to do this, which is like a full 20-30 seconds. It's so ridiculous. the reason why I do airwalk right there instead of in the first platform is because grabbing that edge like that and climbing up puts me in the perfect position every time. So I don't have to do a setup to get into the position I need to be in. I didn't get that instantly. Hopefully I won't get hit by lightning. I did twice, I believe, last time. There's once. That was really slow, but I only got hit once this time instead of twice, so that's something at least. It's weird that that pressure plate doesn't move back up, because you'd think it would. In fact, I think normally it does. Bad spot. Actually, I have to walk around a bit. Alright, let's not get hit by lightning on the way back, please. Nice. I actually didn't do the swan dive there because I really want to try saving my death until the third one for the boulder skip, because that's probably where I'll die. Oh, that sucks. Well, there's my death now. And that's why I don't like doing the death here. Death's after the rooms. That's a huge waste of time. Wow, it did it again. A huge loss of time here. That really sucks. And I fucked this up again. Damn it. I always do this. I always go for that airwalk, forgetting that I don't need to. I just need to dive into here. It's one bad mistake I always make. Can I get the quick climbs at least to make up for the fact that I fucked up earlier? Oh, I got one of them. Oh, come on. Come on. This is gonna be a bad split. Unless everything else goes amazingly, it's gonna be a really bad split. She just would not grab that fucking button, though, or lever. however you want to say it. Now, I did not get that airwalk first try last time, so that's something. Unfortunate falling into the water like that. You don't want to do that. You want to jump over the fence and land on the platform so you can swan dive forward. Alright, let's try for the quick jump. Oh, that was way too late. Last two switches, and then the last two rooms. And once again, I got kind of confused on what I was doing. I really like doing this part, but I have the worst memory for it. Which is really unfortunate. Don't mind about the damage, because again, I'll probably die on the boulder skip. Still want those extra shotgun shells. Now this jump I actually messed up quite a bit last time, and it looks like I'm going to repeat the process. There we go. Get 2 out of 3. And jump. Nope. Oh, and it knocked me all the way down. That really sucks. I forgot this one does that. If you don't get it, this one pushes you all the way down. The last one kills you. 1st shot, gunshot though, that's good. Oh, come on, I like locked onto that for a second, there we go. Oh! I believe I've only ever gotten this first try once. I would have hit that if I hadn't accidentally dove into the spikes. Because the spikes will push you back when you get hit. I don't remember how fast I got this in my run. Wow, that was a pathetic attempt. Yeah, definitely losing time on this split. Unfortunate that that skip went as badly as it did. I could have made up some time there. Right there, which means the door's over here. I did not get this first time, though. Well, I hooked it the first time, but I didn't do the skip the first time. So, let's hope on that for a bit of time save. Nice. I had a pretty good Damocles room, though. Oh, actually I didn't. I had a pretty good second part of Damocles room. I actually didn't get airwalk first try here. Yeah, I think I'm like 4 minutes or so behind. But frankly, I just want another run. That pushed me up enough. Pushed me up enough. Nope, Damocles wasn't actually too bad either. Oh shit. Quick climb because it kills you. Hitting that pillar thing tells me that I did that wrong. Even though I got it first try, I pulled it out too far. That like suction cup. I did not get this airwalk first try. didn't get it first try here either. I did get stuck underwater here a bit, which was a bit sad. I got stuck a little bit there, but I got stuck way worse in the run. I got hit here. Got hit here again. That sucks. Technically, I don't need to stop for that 50 cal ammo, but it's a nice added bonus if I have bad shotgun shots on the centaurs. Nice! I didn't have to kill a second one, that'll save me some time. I didn't try to run into that or swim into that wall this time either. Had a bit of trouble with this box in my last run. Won't be having trouble this time. Hopefully those mice won't make me lock onto them.
Don't worry, Lara. The water is quite refreshing.
That went really smoothly. I believe I had a bit of trouble actually going through this tunnel, which is dumb because it's mostly autopiloted. Now I can knock around out of the centaurs. I didn't have a particularly outstanding centaur fight. I'm still going to be ahead of my splits though. Even if I get a good fight. A little sad, but it's not 4 minutes like I thought it would be, unless I have a really bad fight. And there's all sorts of time I can make up in Lost City. The reason I go down so far in that dive down is because the cave actually pushes you down a bit, even though there's nothing in front of you for them. Oh shit, I hate when I do that. Not a super costly mistake, but it's a really annoying mistake. About as good as my last fight, which is to say it's not very good, but it's not awful either. Whoa, I didn't know you could even do that. That'd be a really interesting optimization to see. This is a really bad fight now. I missed that last one. Well, this time wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. I'll be honest. This cheetah got me last time. Hopefully he won't this time. Nice, but he hit me forward. I didn't fall down. Oh shit. Got a bit too far away from that pillar. Now I'm gonna try to remember to actively not get lock on, which can save me a bunch of time. Not a bunch of time, but it can save me some time. Okay, where's the pillar? Here it is. Nice! Didn't get it. I didn't re-get it again. Still don't have lock on. Oh, there we go. Wow. I still don't have, I don't know how I avoided lock on for like that. I'll get it right around this corner though. What? I'll get it around this corner though. There we go. I actually want the lock on. Lets me know when I've gone too far. Okay, looks like I'm at the wall. Yep. Okay, This section I messed up, now that I think about it. Because I grabbed the second pillar and I didn't mean to. I meant to grab this health kit. But I grabbed that pillar and turned it rather than this one, so I actually had to go back and undo it. I did say I wanted to die on this section, but I forgot what it was before, so I'd rather not die on that section. There's no real need for the death. Okay, can I get this first try? Shit. Missing that's gonna cost me a lot of time, because I have to do this cutscene. Of course, there's all the time it takes to reset up the trick. So missing that first try is a really big waste of time. Wow, I missed it twice. I'm just gonna finish the run even though it's gonna be a bad time. Missing that's really bad. I mean, it's harder than it looks, but missing it twice is kind of embarrassing. There we go. It's my fault too, because I keep thinking it's farther out than it is, or farther in than it is. Ideally, I don't have to kill those and get that first try. Wow. This is going really badly. That's actually a really hard airwalk to get, though. This is where I generally want to die. So I'm gonna go for the YOLO strat. Nope. Already hit me. I was gonna say, the centaur's not killing me, though. Would have been really nice. What the hell? Unfortunate, but that fight actually went better than it did in the run. This is a really bad time, though. I still have the cutscene to do after this. This is finally going to be minutes behind, I believe. But I can save a bunch of time in Lost City. Hopefully I don't fall here. Like I said, I've done this before. Fallen here before. Nope. Good, good.
But it is not.
I like how he tries to hammer me with his gun. Like, what were you thinking, dude? You have a fucking shotgun. No, I guess it's not a minute behind. 33 seconds. Now I fell here before, so let's not do that this time. Nice. Oh fuck. Very sad. It happened in my old run as well, so not really a time loss, but I didn't gain time there like I could have. Now, assuming this isn't off, which it might be. Nope, it's not. I can save some time here because I died twice, I think, trying to get the blue battery. Nope, didn't die. Nice. So we'll save some time here. And that climb went a lot better than it did. So I saved some time in general there. And I actually might have just saved that full 30 seconds. Dying getting that blue battery puts you before you even pick up the red battery. So I'd definitely say I saved over 30 seconds there. Oh, my frame rate chugged for. Oh, my frame rate's chugging because Flux is activating. Or changing my screen over, that's all. I actually missed this jump the first time. Missed it the first time again. I don't know why this jump's so hard for me. Wow, I missed it again. That really sucks. There we go. I didn't get the good swan dive onto the guns. That was, in general, pretty bad. This took me 3 times to do, and it shouldn't. At most it should take me 2, so hopefully we get this. Oh! Rats trolled me and decided to auto-lock. Let's see if I can still do it in 2. Nope. Could have saved some time there, but didn't. It seems like I can actually walk on that for a split second. Slow to skip that cutscene. I did not. Oh shit. Shit. The time I saved from not going to the red switch was lost by pushing that switch twice. Bad of me to have passed the train like that, but I actually prefer doing it that way. So I like getting the airwalk here, because it puts me ahead of the train faster. So I can be airwalked already. I don't have to worry about trying to beat anything to it. Well, I believe that was quite a bit slower than normal. Way around so I don't accidentally get pushed back inbounds. And up comes the section I loathe. Unfortunately, when you get the cutscene, it's as soon as you enter the cutscene. Or it's as soon as you enter the room. So actually going out of bounds first doesn't matter. Because it starts you in the same spot. Really unfortunate. Makes me a little sad. Because you can actually get out of bounds into this room first, but it immediately triggers the cutscene. First section I can save time on. Nope! Got hit. And I can't see the fucking guy. Wow. Okay, I won't be going for the crazy strat, just because I got that, got up here quicker still. Save loads of time here. Okay, I need to make sure that that shotgun's full. One, two, dodge. Oh shit. I can actually roll out of that one though. No, 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 don't fall, don't fall, don't fall. I'm gonna have to wait and redo that. Wow, okay, I did that section first time. That's really good. Section went really well. Oh, that sucks. I hate this fucking tower thing. Still, I'm doing a lot better than my last one was. Oh shit, I'm dead. Oh wow. Nope, now I'm dead. This is why I hate this tower. I had a really hard time with this guy because I couldn't lock onto him. Yep, that's gonna kill me. That sucks. That, again, is the auto grappling hook that kills me there. Makes no sense, but what can you do? Well, I got the hard part instantly, but the rest of it killed me. That really sucks. Nope, killed me. go for the airwalk. I had trouble with this section too, actually. I didn't get luck on that time, and I actually didn't die twice there. I think I'm saving time, but I'm not sure. I don't remember this section of my last run very well. I did notice I didn't pick up the health kit this time, which I did last time. Oh shit! I really hate that cutscene resets your position too. Still killed him a lot faster though. Please don't die trying this. Oh, nice. Please don't hit me! Fuck. I still have to hope the centaur doesn't kill me. Or hit me. Otherwise, getting that airwalk there is a bit of a waste. Oh shit! Probably losing about the time I saved from killing that boss so quickly. That really fucking sucks. What? What do you do? I could still have a really good Nattla fight, especially since I have a shotgun for her this time. I got to push up a lot faster. Actually, if I remember correctly, I actually died doing this section last time. If I don't, yeah, I did, because I've died on this stupid lava thing. If I don't, I can still save a bit of time. Next question becomes if I can get this one. Nice! That was a lot faster. Getting hit like that kind of sucks, but I'll still take it. Let's move up a little bit more so I don't get this med pack. In fact, I'll move all the way around it. I do want to get an airwalk here. There we go. That airwalk went about the same. Where the heck did she go? I like the concept behind this fight, but I hate that you have to actually hit her wings, because the lock-on system is not good enough for her. What? Come on, dash at me. Wait for her to do her teleport before I switch to shotgun. Okay, I definitely want to hit her 7 times. Because it does make her not be raged anymore. Wow, okay, and the shotgun is too strong. It's good to know. Oh, that sucks. did it again. Up. Down. Down.
What have you really accomplished?
What is it? Down, right, left?
Nothing but a temporary down, stay up, of left. Execution for your kind. This island is just one remnant of Atlantis. I will find another. But you, Lara, you have lost everything.
Down. Up. Left. Pull. Crushed.
No, I haven't.
Boom. There you go. 112, 25, 2. I think 105 is possible. I'm still not sure about one sub 1 hour for God Moose. I'm a really bad judge of time lost, though. If it is possible, it's going to be very fucking close, in my opinion. Very, very close.